guys. Welcome back to the vlog. Today, my brother Chuck here, he's getting married.
Hashtag married.
Stay tuned for more.
Watch on YouTube.
Ever since we went on our first date, I have loved you.
I have loved you since preschool.
It's not a competition.
It always is, but I think we're both winners now.
I love how you always know what I'm thinking.
I love how you can always make me laugh.
I love that you're always there to support my crazy ideas and bring me back to reality when I take them just a little too far.
I love that you always encourage me to pursue my dreams, even if it means driving hours on end to come see me.
I promise to always name random animals and people and shout across the house when they're walking by.
I promise to unload the dishwasher as long as you load it, but like our man Bob Ross, you will always be in charge of the garbage.
I vow to stand by your side and walk through life with you every step of the way, to follow the advice that my dad gave me to treat you right.
I vow to love you more every day and to always challenge us to be better in life and love.
Life has thrown a lot at us. We've lost so many people, but we never left each other's side.
I know that no matter what the future has in store for us, our little patch will always grow stronger.
I love you most.
For forever and always.
Now me and Holly are living together, and we keep hearing about this guy. Like, Amy's got a boyfriend. I'm like, okay, cool, you know? And we're like, what's his name? It's like, oh, Chuck Miller. I'm like, okay. And I keep hearing like, oh yeah, you know, Chuck drove all the way to New Jersey. He makes rings for her. And I'm like, listen, man, I'm the original boyfriend here of the whole family. You can't just be showing me up. You know, I'm like, okay, I'll give him a chance. Cause it's pretty intimidating coming to the definite plan. Right off the bat now. And me and Amy are really kind of similar. Like we're the babies. Back to Chuck. I kept hearing about this guy. I was like, man, okay, Chuck, he builds things. So I'm like, okay, I gotta take advantage of this. Maybe I hire him to make gifts that I can give to Holly. You know, try to work the system. That's when we really hit it off. I was like, okay, this is a really good guy. He's in it for the right reasons. He's not going anywhere. Chuck, thank you for letting me be in your wedding. Amy, thank you for being my sister.
And for those of you that don't know Amy's story, Amy and Chuck have been friends since they were infants, basically. Preschool is when they first became friends, but they actually didn't start dating until they were in college. Now you guys are getting married. Amy and Chuck, I am so happy for you and that you guys have found each other. Amy, I'm so proud of the person you've become. As your older sister, it's still hard for me to believe that you're old enough to be married. I still picture you as being in preschool, so it's hard for me to see you like this, but I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to see what amazing things you do with your life. I'm so glad that you found yourself, that you can truly be yourself, your sassy, weirdo self around. Chuck, you treat Amy like the queen she is, and I couldn't be happier for who she's picked to spend her life with. You've jumped right in with our crazy family, and I'm so happy to be getting an awesome brother. Plus, you have a good taste in Pokemon, so I can respect that. There's something about growing up with the person that you end up marrying, and I can't wait to see where life takes you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.